These homemade scenes exploit panicked animals desperately trying to break free from contrived prey-predator situations. This is cruelty at its worst, and this has serious welfare implications for all animals involved. There is no doubt that these animals suffer from injuries and severe psychological trauma just for cheap thrills for viewers at home. If urgent action isn't taken, more animals and people could be at risk. Wild animals are not props and should not be exploited as entertainers for shocking YouTube videos. We are calling on YouTube to act on this issue urgently. Clearly, the current system isn't working, as many of these videos were posted after YouTube had publicly pledged to crack down on animal cruelty content.